tags him again. Here comes Matsushima. Here comes the onslaught. The Baron. The Hammerfist strikes. Him in all sorts of bother. Hepching on top of the action. He stops it.
Chang was keeping a close eye on the action and was forced to jump in and save Kim Jae-won. But what a performance by Yokoyomi Matsushima.
Explosive striking is what Matsushima is all about. You saw it there. Hongs and Chang, all guts and intestinal fortitude, but it could be over now. Is this it? Is this the beginning of the end? The crowd goes wild. It's the not freaking Irene.
You could see he went after submission, the Americana wasn't working, the arm triangle wasn't working. All right, let me punch you in the face until you give up your back and I can give you that rear naked choke, and that's the one that seals the deal. Big victory for Eko Rani Saputra here in Jakarta, Indonesia. Didn't even try to defend. There was nothing he can do. The squeeze was so tight, he slept him. Look at this beautiful throw. Might have threw him on his head because he didn't even defend. Look at this squeeze by Lapakis. What a statement in the lightweight division.
Tight down. De Ridder, top position.
You can just see how relaxed and how comfortable Ataides is when he is out there striking. Look at that body lock takedown, so strong.
De Ridder looks for a crossing elbow just to the hairline of Ataides, now ties him up. They tango over in the corner.
Your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Reinier De Ridder.
It is going to be Myanmar versus the Netherlands. It is going to be Reinier De Ridder versus Aung La N Sang for the world middleweight title. Keep it up with the jab. Jumping move! Incredible performance so far from Petchmorakot. It is just a sight to behold. The excellence of execution of Petchmorakot. The clinch and the knee. Pongsiri's not going to wave the white flag and go quietly into the night. He'll dig deep again into the well, into the gut, and see what he can pull out. A knee there from Petchmorakot. The uppercut elbow. The step through knee.
Winner by unanimous decision. And now, ONE Super Series Featherweight Muay Thai World Champion from the red corner, Petchmorakot Petchyindee Academy.
There was no doubt about it.